has been representing his country in 8 or 9 world championships, and he was competing with his son, Monsieur Andrew, in novice tests later on. And then Alan Oldfield, a young New Zealander up there on stand number 6. He's down there in Ashford and in the South Island. He's a very, very accomplished shearer. He's now travelling all over the world. He's taking those plays wherever he goes and playing his art all over the world. So it looks like it's Alan Oldfield, the young fellow from New Zealand, on stand number 6. Closest to him as he's dropping the long loads. Chris Colton, he's dropping into the long boats. But Alan Oldfield using those blades, those big pair of scissors. The first field in the 1700s. Before that, he used to pluck the wool off the sheep. Now they cut it off a machine. You physically got to cut every whisker of wool off. Very, very hard on the arms. As you watch these shears, you'll see their arms, and they're just made of muscle, sinew, a bit of sweat, and a bit of bone. So, on stand number 1, I think he's closest to it. So too is Chris Colton here on stand number 2. Very, very good time from the young New Zealander there, George.
Yes, a good time there with Adam Oldfield, a really experienced shearer here that's earning the World Championships. It's just in the last couple of years he's picked up his blade shearing. We've seen him competing here with the machine yesterday, and he's back with the blades today. So this blade shearing is sharpening properly. It must have this perfect edge all the time, but this razor sharp all the time. And of course the judges you see here on the board, it's the same as the machine. They're looking at any second cutting of the wool you do. They can take off the fleece evenly each time, not to be cutting the staple of the wool in the middle and totally dividing that wool. And the judges at the back will be looking for a nice even job, anywhere from the 0 up to 50 in the middle on the sheet, but they're looking for that evenness all over. That's the important thing about the judges at the back. These sheep are quite strong, these big silver cross hogs are strong sheep, so there's quite a bit of work on them. And even though the weather has been very, very fine, it hasn't been over warm at the night time, so there's not a big lift on the wool yet with some of these sheep. So there's quite a bit of work there. If you look at some of the other countries, if you go to places like South Africa, and it's nice to see it continuing. So, a lot of time and effort goes into setting up these blades, and they're just razor sharp. And you see the must put it back into the holders, it's placed there beside her. Place the blades back in the holder, they're very dangerous, these blades, so that's the point I'm not lifting on the floor, and he's in for sheep number 2. That's the man that we are dealing with. She wanted to stay with him longer, but he's got her down the whole road and away he goes. Ed Goodfellow there on the stand. Just a pen man there, Mr. McGregor, will come up the sheep. So the next round, instead of having a final, they're having the second round, and they'll be combined.
First round. I don't actually like this shearing, but did you want any shearing? We brought down Chris Coulter, he's opening up around that front shoulder. He's just about completed his long nose. He'll be getting the turn now to come down that last side. Good for that. Down the last side he comes. Danny Wilson. Long nose side he comes, so he's third and final sheep. He's absolutely flying up here. About 8.5 months gone there. For skin cuts and a nice even level of wool left on. Can't be up and so it's just not all about speed. This dark much comes down that last hand made. Red Bull Fire, he's back out with his third and final sheep on the board. Dark much of a grand for his third and final sheep in the next 20 to 30 seconds.
Stand number 6 is putting in the finishing touches now to his third and final sheep in this the first round of the blade shearing. There's a lot of training in each of these blades tonight. You see how comfortable the sheep are sitting. Out comes Danny Wilson now, his third and for shearing this sheep. See the way George Hodge is holding up that sheep, keeping her round, keeping her as small as possible because they're beating off without making them bigger, so he gets that sheep when he's round position. Doing a quality job on that sheep. down under the wee bit shoulder, and down the left side, you go right down to the flank, in and out the back leg. You see Shearing fill free the contact column, and he'll have the over on the stand there, quite regular on the British Wool Market Board stand as well. They've done brilliant work, and we've seen the rewards of that now worldwide once the shears are covered. Put your hands together for George Wilkes there. Well done, George. The man from Devon in the woods.
Level finish.
Finish into his third and final sheep. It is the first heat of the main series. Put your hands together for all six competitors. Well done.
Go. Round underneath the front leg, he comes down. Gibson is coming after him there on stand number two. Jonathan McKelvey, he's turning. Trevor Wilson is turning. Graham Davis is another regular this time. This Paul Smith, as he goes into the pen there, George.
Yeah, stand number two, Trevor Wilson, he's out the back leg as well. Jonathan McKelvey and Graham Davis, and he had only a regular there to start, but he's keeping quality. And he's 3 feet to get the time back on as well. Trevor Wilson down the corner of the wall. And Paul Smith there on stand number one. He steps through now up the next. He's stand number four. Graham Davis, and he comes out. Sheep number two on the board for Graham. And we see it up on the green. He's the number sheep there. So we've all clues there. The ball was second sheep on the board. Trevor Wilson, he steps up out of the shoulder. Close to follow by Paul Smith. Trevor Wilson is chasing hard there on stand number three, as is Jonathan McKelvey and Graham Davis.
As is Trevor Wilson here, stand number three, he's trying to get back at him. He's still in that last side of him. But I'm going for him up to stand number one for his third sheep. Shearing four sheep each. He shears off around that shoulder, trying to get two short throws. He's starting a long throw now, two steps over. So he's got something going, one of our shoulder back going now, and he's turned, shows off a step and three now, and up to the neck is good. John, he's both in final sheet, calls him up, trying hard up, three and up to the neck. Good job, cheers, John.